Hey YouTube, just doing an update on my big hypomelanistic female red tail boa. She's out and about in her 75 gallon tank, so I thought I'd show her off. She's being very displayful, but here she is. Say hi. I wouldn't be surprised if she snapped at the glass. Come here. She's very cage hungry, is what I like to call it. She's typical boa when it comes to feeding. But here's our little 75. This little plastic tub I cut with a hole in it. She goes in there and hides like most of the time. Put some plants around it. Big piece of wood and a ginormous water bowl. And a heat lamp. That's about it. But I'm gonna go ahead and take her out. Give me just a second. Got her out. She don't look too big until you take her out. She just shed not too recently and went to the bathroom today, but she's a pretty big girl. You can see. She just keeps going and going and going and going and oh, there's the end. She's pretty big. Here's her next to my hand, her head. She eats jumbo rats. Usually when I take her out, she's a little bit more active than this. Come here. Where are you going? There she goes. You're not even looking at half of her yet. She's close to 6 foot, but she ain't hit that mark yet. But, she's a real pretty snake. Very sweet when she's out of the cage. But I've had her since she was a hatchling, just a little bitty snake. And she's done nothing but stay very beautiful, and her colors are just amazing. I don't know if I'll ever breed this snake. I might. But let me bring her over here. Come here. It's pretty neat. Red tails are real cool. Really good feeders. Really, really good feeders. I actually have to be careful when I'm feeding her because she's really strong. But, yeah. So, there's my hypo. It's just an update. Let me know what you guys think of my boa.